Hey guys, Irius here and welcome along to another video. Daily Race C is at Daytona this week on Gran Turismo 7 and this makes me very happy because there's some epic racing to be had at this track. Epic races like the one I've got for you in this one. I hope you enjoy this video guys. If you do, please do remember to leave a like on the video and please also make sure you're subscribed if you're new around here or if you haven't already. Let's get over to Daytona then for that epic race that I promised here on Gran Turismo 7. Come on. Go. Go. Let's go get a result. Oh no, I'm going wide! I need to catch the Lecker rope in front. Then we can work together. Is that the leader with the... with the penalty? Yes it is! Go. Right, let's go. Are we in the slip here? I think we're just out of it. Come on. We're still catching the leader. I hope they start battling and not working together. Right, I think we're finally in the slipstream here. Are we? Yep, we are. Let's go. Yep, 3/10 up. Come on. We're on him now. Now, if I can get to him, we can work together and get after that leader. Buddy, go. Right, I need to resist attacking him here. Let's go get him. Right, keep your eye on that red number there. It's coming down, 1.6. Appears as if I haven't helped him. He's outbroken himself through the bump drafting. Now I need Momos. Has that leader just had a penalty? The leader's just had a penalty. What is going on? It stopped. First, you do not need. Go! Oh no, I've broken myself here. Go. Got to get back in that slipstream. That won't work if I do that. Go. See? It's flown through there. Yeah, it's a penalty. Coming in hot. That grass there. Go. Now I need to work with him to keep Momos at bay. We're both in the wall. Nothing to see here. Oh, he's going straight on. Go! Right, can we finally survive this and bring home the victory after everything we've been through? Last lap. First corner. Purple is good. Right, we need to keep behind now. Watch the Delta. Watch the Delta very closely. I've gone deep. I've slid. Go! I need the inside. I don't know if he touched us there, but he seems to have lost all momentum. But he's still very, very, very close. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Quickest route to the line. Yes! Yes! Oh, my words. After all of that. Oh. I can't believe the lengths we had to go to get this win. We're on phone Wi-Fi after two crashes. Up five. Clean race. P1. Finally. Whew, let's go.